Good morning, Señor.
Good morning, Señorita.
Give it back.
What?
Whatever it is you have stolen from my father, I want it back. Give it to me.
No. Ooh. Come on. I don't have the time to give you the proper instruction.
I have had the proper instruction since I was 4. Not bad.
Not bad at all. This will make it more difficult. Señorita.
Señorita. If we cross swords,
I won't be able to stop. They created me just as they created you. We're not so different.
Smile for me now, brother. Strap on his armor. Conceal the wound.
Ah!
neither asked nor given.
Champions, prepare for combat! Bring them steel!
Thank you.
want a samurai.
You've done nothing but study swordplay.
More pursuit than a study lately. You see, I cannot find him. It's been 20 years now. I'm starting to lose confidence. I just work for Ficina to pay the bills. It's not a lot of money in revenge.
Well, I certainly hope you find him someday.
You're ready then?
Whether I am or not, you've been more than fair.
You seem a decent fellow. I hate to kill you.
You seem a decent fellow. I hate to die.
Begin.
You're using Bonetti's defense against me, huh?
I thought it fitting, considering the rocky terrain.
Naturally. You must expect me to attack with Capoferro.
Naturally. But I find that Tybalt cancels out Capoferro. Don't you?
Unless the enemy has a study, he's a gripper. Which I have. You are wonderful.
Thank you. I've worked hard to become so.
I admit it, you are better than I am.
Then why are you smiling?
Because I know something you don't know.
And what is that?
I am not left-handed.
You're amazing.
I ought to be after 20 years.
Oh, there's something I ought to tell you.
Tell me. I'm not left-handed either. Consequence?
I must know.
Get used to disappointment.
Okay.
Soon destroy a stained glass window as an artist like yourself. However, since I can't have you following me either. Please understand, I hold you in the highest respect.
Thank you.
Sir Arthur Dane.
The Sword of the Morning.
Father said he was the best swordsman he ever saw.
Lord Stark.
I looked for you on the Trident.
We weren't there.
Your friend, the usurper, would lie beneath the ground if we had been.
The Mad King is dead. Rhaegar lies beneath the ground. Why weren't you there to protect your prince?
Our prince wanted us here.
Where's my sister?
I wish you good fortune in the wars to come. And now it begins.
No. Now it ends.
Better than my father.
Far better.
Oh, father beat him.
Did he?
No, he did. Heard the story a thousand times. He stabbed him in the back.